we're showing you this tutorial of this very simple look. I hope you all like it. It's very natural. You can try it with all your products you have at home. And if you don't have it, you can always borrow it from your friends and try this look. And you can always wear it for a party or any outdoor events. You can wear it, especially during the night hours or also in the daytime. And if you're wearing it in the daytime, you can just move the lips a little bit down. And so good luck. But what I've done, I have applied foundation first thing first, and then a powder cake. After that, I have contoured my face a little bit, very slight, and then I shifted my eyes. With the eyes, I have applied eyeshadow, which is cream based, and then on top of that, on the corner of the eye, I applied a very dark eyeshadow and also mascara, eyeliner, and